What, are you hurt, Lieutenant?
I passed all surgery.
Marry, God forbid.
I have lost my reputation. I have lost the immortal part of myself, and what remains is bestial.
My reputation, Iago. My reputation. As I'm an honest man, I thought you'd receive some bodily wound. There's more offense in that than in reputation. What, man? There are ways to recover the general again. You are but now cast in his mood, a punishment more in policy than in malice. Suit him again and he's yours.
I would rather sue to be despised than to deceive so good a commander with so slight, so drunken, so indiscreet an officer.
What was he that you followed with your sword? What had he done to you?
I know not.
It's possible.
Drunk!
Come, come, good wine is a good familiar creature if it be well used. Exclaim no more against it. And good, Lieutenant. I think you think I love you.
I've well approved it, sir.
I'll tell you what you shall do. Our general's wife is now the general. Confess yourself freely to Desdemona. Importune her. She'll help to put you in your place again. This broken joint between you and her husband, entreat her to splinter, and my fortunes against any lay worth naming, this crack of your love shall grow stronger than it was before.
You advise me well.
I protest in the sincerity of love and honest kindness.
I think it freely.
Good night, Lieutenant. I must to the watch.
Good night. Honest Iago.